These how to 1 minute will show you how to claim website on Pinterest. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to verify your WordPress website on Pinterest. First of all, log into your Pinterest profile and then click on your profile photo and click on settings and click on claimed accounts. Here you will get websites. Click on claim. Now choose how you want to claim or verify your website. So we will use the first method. So you have to copy this meta tag. Once it's copied, go to your WordPress dashboard and we will install a plugin. So hover over on plugins and click on add new. Search here WP code and install this plugin and activate. Once the plugin activated, you will get this option here, code snippet. So click on. So you have to click on header and footer. Now you have to copy and paste this code inside of header section and click on save changes. Once it's saved, go to your Pinterest and click on continue. Now enter here your website link. So I'm going to opening my website and copying my URL and pasting it here. Click on verify. And as you can see, it's successfully connected. And this is how we can claim or verify website in Pinterest. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.